Today we are in a distribution point in Kabul Unmarked, where we will be delivering life-saving humanitarian assistance to 577 conflict displaced families. Recent conflict caused hundreds of thousands of families to displace internally. I am committed to staying and delivering humanitarian assistance to the people of Afghanistan.